How did you get into this line of work?
My old man, I guess.
Your dad's. Mine got me my first Glock when I was 12.
12?
20.
It's a lot of gun for a little girl.
That was a lot of little girl for a gun.
I ended up working for Wallen.
What is this, 20 questions? So after high school, I joined the CIA. Spent a couple years in the DEO, then Argus. That's where Wallen found me. Now, here I am, living the dream. About to assassinate a couple of children. Um.